For the first time in nearly 2 months, gas prices are not on the rise here in Rhode Island. According to AAA, the average for regular unleaded held steady this week at $3.60 a gallon. That follows 6 straight weeks of price increases. Gas currently costs 16 cents more per gallon than it did at the beginning of February.